Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make fluffy pancakes. These are the ingredients: one cup of milk, one egg, and a cup of flour. You have to mix it very well so there are no lumps in the batter. And you can't put too much cinnamon, otherwise it won't taste very nice. Let's put everything aside. Now you have cut it into half, now we're going to cut it into half again. Now we are going to put the other banana. Now let's bring it to the kitchen and caramelize the banana. My mum is going to spread some rapeseed oil so we can caramelize the banana. Now we are going to caramelize one side of the banana. We are going to check if the banana is caramelized. It's caramelized now, so now we can put the batter on top of the banana so we can make the pancake.
The banana has to not show.
Otherwise, if it shows, you have to put a little more batter. While my mom's making the pancakes, I'm going to be making the whipped cream. It takes a lot of time, so we have to be very patient. Now the whipped cream is ready. Pancake ready here, so we're going to spread some whipped cream onto it. Now we're going to drizzle some maple syrup onto the pancake. Now that I have a pancake ready, I can set the table. This is my breakfast. I have kiwi milk and the pancake that I made. This is my second pancake, and I wish I had pancakes every day.